This is the year of the new Grand Prix formula, which limits blown engines to 3 liters with a minimum weight of 850 kilos. The new Mercedes are lower, more streamlined cars with V12 engines that are so highly supercharged that they produce 400 horsepower. Their first big race is the politically important Tripoli Grand Prix, with its millions of lira in prizes. The Italians have 4 new Alfa Romeos, but Mercedes have been limited to 3 cars, with Caracciola, von Brauchitsch, and Lung. The organizers have made up the field for a state lottery by adding prizes for voiturettes. There are many of these slower but successful 1.5-liter Italian cars. Today, the 3-liter Mercedes prove astonishingly little slower than last year's cars. Improved road holding making up for the drop in power, and they're averaging around 130. Caracciola shows signs of the strain, and an old injury to his leg is paining him. But the new Italian cars are in greater trouble. The Mercedes respond well to the new technique of using the throttle to steer them round bends. Fuel consumption is tremendous. And it's not easy putting in 50 gallons in a matter of seconds. This is methyl alcohol with nitrobenzol and acetone. Hermann Lung drives a perfectly judged race, leading the other Mercedes by 5 minutes. The ex-mechanic is greeted by his own band of supporters. France is the setting for the French Grand Prix, and there's no sports car nonsense. It's the real thing. Mercedes have it all their own way. It's Hasser again on his first lap, and the French cars are also in trouble. Von Brauchitsch averages over 100 to win, and gives the French crowd a disturbing demonstration of German supremacy. The German Grand Prix, again on the Nürburgring, is the most important race of the year. Dick Seaman is getting his first drive of the season. Mercedes have entered 4 cars. Auto Union also have 4 cars, and they've persuaded Nuvolari to join them. The start of the race of the year. And the green light doesn't work. They're off to a straggling start. It's Lung, Nuvolari, Seaman. Lung is pulling ahead, but Seaman is on Nuvolari's tail. Seaman is second. See how the Mercedes drivers use their power in the curves. They're first, second, third, and fourth. Nuvolari has gone off the road on the first lap. As Lang's engine goes woolly, Seaman takes the lead.